I'm extending a warning to a man who has violated God's plan for my life, that the next time you physically assault my wife, planned by God, God will take your life and that of every child with COVID. You can make fun of my life. You can make fun of me. You can make fun of your sin against me. But the reality is, at the end of your life, you will never see the Lord's house.